The U.S. Supreme Court will rule on two cases out of Florida involving convictions based on evidence obtained by drug-sniffing dogs. One case involves the question of a warrantless search with a drug dog outside a residence. The other deals with the actual qualifications a drug dog must meet in order to be considered reliable.